What's up, guys? So I am just here at the studio, and we are going to be doing an awesome test shooting today. The market here in Japan is like really different, so I try and kind of like update my book every couple of months with some new pictures and stuff. And since I don't have a lot of new work from Japan, just having arrived here, I wanted to kind of just like add something fresh and new into it. I'll kind of be showing you what we're all going to be doing. We have a really great team, so yeah, I hope you guys like this inside look.
Before I met you, I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart, moved to the city in a broke down car, 4 years, no calls, now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar. And I can't stop. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder, pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder.
The day I met you, I forget just why I left you. I was insane. Stay and play that Blink-182 song. I'll be beat to death in Tucson. Okay.
I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city and I broke down the head. 4 years no girl.
Film while we were shooting, guys, but you know, they're releasing these photos later on, so I didn't want kind of, you know, anything too telling of what we actually did while shooting until those are released. So I'll definitely be posting the pictures on my social media once they're out, but for now I hope you enjoyed this sort of inside look to a photo shoot in Japan, because it's definitely, you know, quite different than the looks that they kind of have going in North America. So I hope you guys enjoyed that, and yeah, I will keep you updated on all the crazy stuff I am doing here. But until I see you guys next time, I hope you're having an absolutely amazing day, keeping your own kind of beautiful, and I will see you soon. Bye, guys.